The winner, Survivor, David versus Goliath. Nick.
This is truly insane. You may remember last year he introduced and co-sponsored this violent, horrific anti-trans legislation, and then he ended up not even voting in favor of it after a ton of people, you know, flooded his office with calls, and kind of there was a huge backlash, and that was thanks to a lot of the survivor community. And I'm hoping that you all will do the same with this bill.